Let's make a new horn for the Tesla.
First, I had to take the USB drive out of the glove box. Then I recorded the new horn sound with my talk box.
Please step away from the car.
After that, I just went back to the car and loaded on the new horn.